My name is Compton Tucker. I am a scientist who uses satellite data to study the Earth. My background is in biology and physical science. And I use satellite data to study food security, to study global photosynthesis, to also study glaciers. And I also do some work studying tropical deforestation. And then in the summer, I spend about a month every summer doing geophysical surveys on archaeological projects.